There is one important difference between the experiment that you are going to do and the experiment that is shown in the videos. You have a 1.00 milliliter pipette, so you will need to use that pipette 10 times, not 5 times, 10 times in order to get your 10.00 milliliters. And I just want to let you know that it's still 10 milliliters, but you have to use it 10 times.